Going to run the fire team, and the game's about to start, so wish us luck. Or me luck, I don't know, okay, well, at least, well, we shall see. And if you like this content, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to this channel. Yeah, we had a bad day. We didn't get enough sleep. Oh well.
Due to a recent train accident, locals are incapable of resuming the trade of commodities. Specifically, a tanker of crude oil is ready to ship once the wreckage is cleared. Unfortunately, guerrilla soldiers have secured the area. We're allocating extra choppers to lift the tanker out of the train yard.
Shall see.
Poodle is away. Good hunting.
Right here. Right here.
Over here.
Right there.
Grab those keys. Hopefully they go to the foreman.
Behind you, he's behind you. Did you come behind? Delta.
Somebody!
Oh, fuck. Hey, Frosty fire team.
Glad you got here when you did.
One, you act like this is the first time.
Go. Go. Hey, get inside. I got
first aid. Use it.
Ah. Feeling better already.
We're as sure as we can be, so I'm sending coordinates to the tanker.
Get stitched up!
Attempting to defuse!
You know how to do it? Please do it. Come on. Oh, we're dead. Yep.
Fire team members down. Stick to the mission. Is anyone left? Hello? Fire team!
Oh my god. Wow, that was just... Everyone died. Okay, I'm gonna do one more game and then that's it. I'm gonna stop right there because that was so suck. That sucked. We don't have the freaking diffuse. I don't know how to diffuse that thing, honestly, to be honest with you. I gotta look up some tutorials how to do it because it's pretty difficult. Wait a minute, I got something. Can I finally get the. Hold on, can I finally get the. No, I missed it! Damn! I just had enough. I think I had enough to get the skulls for my predator. I will see. Hopefully, I can get it because that'd be really cool if I get the skull on paint on my predator. So, yeah.
Drug ops across the region, but more always take their place.
Charlie.
Until we have a better long-term solution,
and
the
you got
best
the
thing we
monk,
can do is keep up the fight and take out their operations wherever we find them.
Stuff up in there right now, watch.
This man has been identified as the chief here. Take him out and get his keys.
Contact down!
They'll never see me coming.
Keep me covered!
That shed looks like a good cook den.
Over the shed. Whoa, 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 whoa! Is he still on fire? Can burn me alive? Damn. That's the predator. That's the predator talking right now.
It's come medical.
Come on, man. Just keep doing what you're doing.
Stay close, stay close. Don't get too spread out.
Something.
Looking at some of this intel, and it looks like they have chemical shipments nearby. I think they were ready for bigger production. Let's burn that, too.
Yep. Trees.
This way.
Right there, on that tree. Went that way.
Did you see that?
Right there.
Trust me when I tell you to keep moving and stick together. We have a mission to complete.
Stay close, stay close. Let's keep moving, keep moving. Come on.
This better work.
Charlie Bravo, we got. He's somewhere up there. I don't know where he's at, but he's somewhere up there. Trying to do here. No.
We're compromised. Eyes open.
Quit your bitching and get cleaned up.
Check the coordinates.
I made.
Contact mark.
Oh, he met me. Hey, can you guys cover me?
Need to get stitched up. Patch yourselves up.
What the hell? No hell. No hell no. Hell nah, dude, that sucks.
There!
Nope.
Voodoo, I'm seeing a secondary objective nearby. Up to you if you want to make some extra cash.
You guys want to do the optional? It's over there.
Check it.
Watch trees.
Shit. They'll never see me coming.
Need by some pals. Yes! Look at the come on. Thank you!
Keep it by the book, people. No more fuck ups.
Come on, guys.
Hang tight, fire team. Heading to you now.
Hostiles are attempting to escape. Stop them now!
Intruders have been spotted on the radio.
Oh no, oh no, 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 no. Damn it. Alright, ladies and gents, sorry, it's over here, a message for my wife. I'm glad we escaped, so, yeah, that's gonna be the end of this video, so, hope you enjoyed. Wait a minute, was that important?